This section contains a single but important keyword. The keyword decode flags the beginning of the local decoder commands for your protocol. The keyword decode must be placed between your reference section and whatever follows. In this example, a table section follows. In the next video, we will discuss the table section.